Was Course of March called Punchinello, and it's written by William Rimmer, who hailed from just down the coast there in Southport. And this is called The Golden Lady, and it was composed by Gough, of course, for the Cornwall Youth Band as it visited Luxembourg, went on a tour in Luxembourg in the 1980s. This is The Golden Lady. Thank you. Special horn player today, Janet, to play the probably the most popular tune from the show or from the film, and that was Old MacDonald Had a Farm. Oh, sorry, we're not doing that one today, are we not? No, sorry. So this is Janet on solo horn playing Over the Rainbow. Thank you. Somewhere over the rainbow, ladies and gentlemen, Janet and Soho. Wonderful playing, isn't it? As you can see, we're doing a bit of scene shifting when the stands behave themselves. And it features three of our principal cornets, Tony, Nicola and Steve. Steve, on this one near to me, he knew this about 4 weeks ago, that he was going to play this, and he's been practicing every night, I don't think. But actually, he got to know about it today when he was going to play it, so I'm sure it'll be absolutely fantastic. We're going to feature the three solo cornets and music by Harold Walters, and it was originally written for American Concert Band, and this is called Trumpets Wired.
This is clear.
Really nice.